Girl, what's up, guys? Back for another race of young and old, round 10. Yeah, round 10 at Zandvoort. So it was a good few laps at the start, and if you watch through, I had a bit of a mishap in the pits, so I had to go in again, and then had a mishap again in the pits, so I was quite pissed off. But once I came out of the pits again for the second time, I was trying to fight to gain as many positions as I could, so it was all right me trying to catch up and overtake a few guys. So I wasn't too happy. The race was thrown out. I could have been fourth, and it went to eighth or something like that. But yeah, I guess it's entertaining for you guys. Shit for me. So I hope you enjoy. Cheers. So we're on a warm-up lap here. I qualified fifth. Hopefully I can stay fifth. It's a pretty tight track this one, so it'll be tough.
Floor it. Car left. Hold your line. Still there. He's clear left. Left side. He's still there. Clear left.
Sorry, 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 sorry.
Okay, Keith, decent start. We can build something from here. Car left, clear left. Thank you.
gear I wasn't in. Fuck.
Just done a 137.73. Gap to King ahead is now 0.9. That's a new fastest lap for Griffin, 135.60. That lap time was 137.11. That's your fastest lap.
Slowly getting closer to him.
To King ahead is now 0.43.
Oh.
fastest lap for Griffin, 135.57.
Time to put pressure on.
Your last lap time was at 136.93. Sectors 1 and 3 are 0.5 off the pace. You're 2/10 off the pace in sector 2, car left. Still there. Clear left. Okay, Keith, stay close. Wait for him to make a mistake.
Had a peek, but I was a bit too late.
The gap behind is now 3.7 seconds. The stewards have warned us for cutting the track. Keep it between the white lines. The guy ahead's lap time is at 135.73.
Wait until the last minute to go into the pits. Try get my gap as big as I can with little fuel.
Your brake temperatures are fine, mate. The car behind is pitting. gap to Griffin ahead is increasing. It's now 19 seconds. That's 20 minutes to go. You're halfway home. We think about 8 minutes of fuel remaining. Attention to track limits. Please, Keith, what's your speed limit in the pits? Expect a clear track on exit. On exit, we should be in position 7.
Oh, go.
Left, that's 15 minutes. All clear on pit exit, you can push now.
That's lucky.
Closes in 2 minutes.
I didn't put enough fuel in.
Within the track limits. Watch your speed. All right, Keith, we're running on fumes, mate. Come into the pits at the end of this lap. Box this lap. We expect you'll be coming out of the pits into clear air. When we exit the pits, we'll be in P6. A few seconds behind. Stopped. 5 minutes to go. 5 minutes left.
White tires. Fat fingers.
Pit exit looks clear. Blue flag. In front is Webb. Yellow flag. Green flag, you're clear. Yellow flag. Incident clear, green flag. 9. Blue flag. On your left, clear left. Okay, Keith, you're reeling. Webb, in. The gap's now 1.6. That's 2 minutes left. 2 minutes. That's 5 minutes of fuel left. Car clear right. Blue flag. Car right. Hold your line. Clear right. Fucking awesome move, mate. There we go, it's over. Bring it back round.
GG, guys.
Yeah, good race. I totally stuffed up. I didn't put enough fuel in, so I went in for my second pits and accidentally changed tyres at the same time.
Oh.
Oh, no.
Oh, rip.